Situated approximately 60 kilometers from Bangkok, the Bang Pakong combined cycle power plant features for the first time in Thailand GE's 9HA.02 gas turbine, the industry's most efficient and advanced 50 Hertz turbine. Owned by the Electricity Generating Authority of Thailand, or EGAT, the main electricity producer in the country, the plant will provide 1,400 megawatts of electricity to the national grid, the equivalent capacity needed to power more than 3 million Thai homes.
This modernization is in response to the government's commitment to the retirement of less efficient and older plants to be replaced with new gas-powered, highly efficient combined cycle capacity as a solution to reduce emissions and increase the reliability and flexibility of Thailand's power system.
With the start of commercial operations in 2022, the Bang Pakong Combined Cycle Project is the largest GE power plant in Thailand.
For this contract, GE supplied two combined cycle, and which include the two 9HA.02 gas turbine and two W86 generator, which is the biggest generator in the world, and also 8650 steam turbine, and plus additional BOP for this project. After COD, he also signed the LTSA contract.
The H-class technology is critical to help EGAT achieve its goal to reduce CO2 and NOx emissions. GE's HA gas turbines offer the most cost-effective conversion of fuel to electricity, as well as industry-leading operational flexibility for increased dispatch and ancillary revenue. The growth of gas power plays a crucial role in facilitating Thailand's transition to a near-zero carbon future.
In the near future, everyone knows that green energy is very important. This gas turbine for on this plant be ready to burn by blend up to 50% of hydrogen, which means that this power plant will support the decarbonization plan of Thailand.
GE as an energy player with future-proof technology help us provide more reliable and more sustainable power for our population now and in the following years.
Thank you.